But let me be very clear. I had absolutely no idea that he was 15. I never should have continued the furry stuff with him once I learned of his age, even though at the time I didn't see it as a problem.